Hi, spotahum.com, I'm Javier and we are in Miguel Moya Street. We are visiting now one flat in a fourth floor. We are in the right door. Let's come in. Here is it. Here we can see the hall. And this is the bedroom number one. We are in a floor with 9 bedrooms. This is the number one. We have a wardrobe here, 2 single beds, 1 desk. We can see a bedside table. This room has a view to the street. We are in Callao, in the town center. All the rooms has central heating, and the water heating is with natural gas. This is the room number 9. Let's have a look. We can see we have a single bed, a wardrobe. Here we have a desk. We have a window that has a view to an internal community area. And then let's continue. This is the bedroom number 2. You can see a single bed. We have a wardrobe, an armchair, a bedside table. We can see a desk. Here we have a window that has a view to the street. Let's continue. This is the bedroom number 3. Here is it. We can see a single bed, a desk, bedside table, a wardrobe. Here we have our desk, and the window has the same view. The flat is very, very big. We can see this corridor, and here on the right, we have the bedroom number 4. We can see a single bed, a desk. This window has a view to the internal community area that we have seen before. We have a wardrobe. Here we can see one of the bathrooms. Here is it. We have a single sink, a bath. We can see we have a toilet and a bidet. Let's continue. Here we have another bedroom. This is the bedroom number 5. We have a double bed. This is the bedroom number 7. This is the bedroom number 6. We have a double bed too, a wardrobe, a window with the same view like the other one, and here we have the living room. We can see this nice sofa, leather sofa, and rectangular coffee table. Here is the TV. We have this window, we have some ropes for drying our clothes, and here is the kitchen. The kitchen has everything that we should need. We have here a microwave. We can see a gas stove and a small oven. We have this table. Here we can see a washer. We have plates. We have everything. We have a double sink. And we can see 2 fridges. Let's have a look. We have here a place for storage. And here on the right we have another bathroom. This is a smaller. We can see a toilet and a small bath and a single sink. And then at last we have 2 more bedrooms. This is the bedroom number 7. We have a single bed, a desk. This is the view we have from the window. And at last, this is the bedroom number 8. This room is very big. We have a single bed, this big wardrobe with 4 doors. We have a lot of place here for storage. And here we can see a desk, an armchair. And this is the view that we have from the window. That's all. I hope that you like it. Spotahum.com. See you soon. Bye.